core is still activated, and I'm still very, very tall. Okay, so it doesn't matter what movement you're in, could be to the right, could be to the left, still thinking of reset. Bring up the motorcycle. Revving it up. Good. Put it down. Relax. Okay. Okay, so as I'm here, just watch me first. Everybody watch. Pay attention more to my breathing and how I'm trying to use it as that metronome. Take, top, right? Good. Let's give it a try. You have to give it a little bit of an uppercut. So it's a timing. I want to give it the uppercut. So it's zip the jacket, uppercut. Zip the jacket, uppercut. Elbow strike. Tight. Elbow strike. Okay? So I'm here. So you can tell by doing this that I can throw it up, right? Just like we were doing. Right? So then, on top of it. With a snap. Let's give it a try.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From here, what we're going to do is start from the same basic position, and I'll show you. And we'll just come to the first angle, so the angle one strike. That's the basic angle one. That's the basic angle one. That's the basic. So that's the, and then countering whenever there's a strike, even if it's being advanced towards you. So you want to defend the general concept of how to apply the Lintuoc Frontada. Block, counter right away.
Okay, übernimmt, der schlägt, hier wollte ich nicht.